हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस आइको मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू चेंज आइको मोबाइल प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू चेंज आइको मोबाइल प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड, सो फ्रेंड्स नाउ लेट्स से हाउ टू चेंज आइको मोबाइल प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। सो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट्स से हाउ टू change iQ mobile privacy password. Open your device phone setting. After turn on phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your iQ mobile. Friends, in your iQ mobile, scroll down here. Open your phone password and security setting, and after turn on your phone password and security setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your iQ mobile. Friends, in your iQ mobile, scroll down here. Open your phone privacy password setting. After turn on privacy password setting, friends, you don't know your privacy password. If you know your security question answer, so you can unlock your privacy password with your security question answer. So enter your password. After enter password, friends, if you click here modify privacy password setting, so you can change your iQ mobile privacy password. Click here privacy password setting. Please enter your old privacy password. So friends, again enter your password. After enter password, enter your new privacy password, and you can use your new privacy password. So friends, you want to change your password type, click here password option, alpha numeric, 4-digit and pattern lock password you can use. So friends, I will use pattern lock password and I will draw pattern for privacy password setting. So with this pattern I will use, and remember your pattern. If you forget, so you will have to use old data, and remember your security question. In case you forget your password, don't worry, you can unlock your privacy password with security question answer. So friends, now you can check when you will own privacy password in iQ mobile. So friends, you will have to enter pattern lock, draw pattern, and you can unlock your privacy password. Draw pattern, you can unlock privacy password setting. Like that, friends, you want to use privacy password setting, you want to change privacy password in iQ mobile, so you can change. And friends, you want to lock any app, so you can lock app, and you want to hide app, so you can hide app. Right click here, you can hide app in iQ mobile. Bye.